Hello everyone, this is Siddhant Ray here. In today's video, I am going to be giving you guys an introduction to Python programming. So, Python is probably one of the most widely used and heard of programming language in today's technology-driven world. Hence, knowing Python is pretty important for anyone planning to make their future in the field of engineering, computer science or data science. So, the question comes, what is Python? To explain briefly, Python is a high-level, general-purpose programming language which helps build useful software. It is a beginner-level software that facilitates the development of simple to complex video games, websites, so on and so forth. It was developed by Guido van Rossum in the 1980s and was further developed by several people on the internet involving making libraries, modules, etc. Python is so open in today's day and age that it can be described as a moderated forum instead of a programming language, as anyone can add any sort of tried, tested and trusted modules, libraries, make changes as per their preferences, so on and so forth. Let's now have a look at why to learn Python. Learning Python is easy and quite a lot of people have a knack for the same. Learning Python at an early age helps to develop our logic building skills, helps to increase our attention span and helps develop a mastery over programming which could be useful in future by increasing job prospects, increasing one's chances of working in large companies like Amazon and Google, and eventually helps one make a lot of money as the world is now fully being driven on this road called technology. Let's now have a look at advantages of Python and why to learn Python instead of other languages. The main advantage of Python is the simplicity of the language. This is the code for printing something in Python, and now this is the code for printing something in Java. Obviously, Python seems more understandable and is easier to grasp at any age. Secondly, Python is a highly productive language. Due to its simplicity, it is easy to write code, which means lesser time taken on writing code and the developer can get more things done in the same amount of time. Apart from this, Python corrects code line by line. In case of any error, it stops further execution and prints the error that has occurred on the terminal. These were a few of the countless advantages of Python, which make it a preferred language in today's world. Let's now have a look on how to code Python involving the software needed for the development of code. For starting to code on Python, one needs an IDE. IDE stands for Integrated Development Environment. An IDE is an application that provides comprehensive facilities for development of software. There are several IDEs, including free online IDEs as well as downloadable IDEs. For Python and other programming languages, there are several IDEs available. A few very famous IDEs for Python are Visual Studio Code, PyCharm, Idle, Sublime, and Atom. These IDEs or code editors can be downloaded to code on Python. To conclude, Python is a good language to learn and to begin with. It is much simpler than other complicated languages like Java and C++. It is a beast today in technological industries and is essentially just helping to run the world. So, learning Python acts as a great incentive in everybody's lives as the world is currently in dire need of programmers. Hence, Python also helps to increase job opportunities and job prospects. So, I hope you guys liked this video. If you enjoyed this video, please smash the like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Siddhant's Coding World. See you soon, everyone. Bye for now.